Iguara no no, vengo di la moni, iguara no no.
Ma
va chi mamma ne ho cao coe no terro caggio ga maio ne ho caggio.
Kikuyu, Luo, Kalenjin, Kamba, Luya, Kisi.
Kisi.
Yeah.
Greet me, I'm Kisi. Greet me, I'm Kisi.
Guakire.
Guakire,
buya. Yeah.
Test Ferrisus. So when was the first time you tasted Mutura and decided that you love this meal?
Guy, it was like, yeah. Because a long time ago, it was like 7 years ago, yes, when I tasted it for the first time.
For the first time?
Yeah.
And ever since?
And ever since, yeah.
What other food have you tried in Kenya?
Motokoi.
Uh-huh.
Yeah. Omena.
Omena.
All of them. I really love all of them. Oh. It's really good that people can modernize themselves, but don't lose the essential of yourself in the process of modernization. Atonya gadene wagadure agasusa mega magadira adure makaro era yeson ne kyo dera ina ne todo emoyo emoyo
emoyo yeso emoyo.
I was born in South America, Venezuela, in the east part of the country. Yes, mm-hmm. A village called Maturin. Yes.
Maturin.
Yeah.
Emoyo, what does it mean?
It's like from Emoyo Jesu to Jesu Arimoyo. They are telling the same thing. It's like he has resurrected. He is alive.
Yeah, he's alive. Can you give me a bit of it? How?
Atonya gadene wagadure agasusa mega magadira adure makaro era yeson ne kyo dera ina ne todo emoyo 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 yeso que emoyo.
Let's switch to Niwara Nono.
Iguara no no, vengo de la moni, iguara no no.
Baba ki mama no kao goe no terro gallo ga mayo ne o gallo.
Wow, your muscle of blue is better than mine.
Mayo.
Iguara no no, baba, iguara no no.
There's this Luya one, what's the name?
Yeah. Yakura lihuta yeso asimukuje, yakura muala leje yeso asimukuje, yakura guboni yeso asimukuje, asimukuje yesu harimoyo.
Mbole libandu yesu asimukuje, mbole libandu yesu.
What does asimukuje mean?
Asimukuje the same, he has risen, he is alive. He has risen, Jesus is alive. The Luya drums are so rich that you cannot replace with a computer.
Exactly.
It doesn't sound the same. Then the ugali will come tasteless and not tasty like done with wood for our mom and our parents at home. That is
Have you tasted something in Luya land called the flying vegetables?
Just a chicken.
This is chicken.
This is New Keiko Show, gospel promises, come to me. This is New Keiko Show.
My fourth track, the one I am promoting right now, is called New Keiko Show. How you are including in a triple album in English, French and Spanish, basically because now the people from Europe that are my followers, now they are liking, and I am realizing they are liking more my Kenyan vernacular than my original Spanish, French and English.
Exactly. What does New Kegosho mean?
New Kegosho, if I say this, so this is New Kegosho, gospel promises come to me, coming to me. It's like I have realized that, yeah, God made has been used me to talk to the whole humanity from the most simple places, because it's where God is. Actually, I can say the turning point of me to start to make it into music, what is your vernacular?
Who gives you the lessons? Like, this is what it means. You didn't have the fear that maybe someone might mislead you. He might tell you Emoyo means God is alive. Yes, that's not the case.
Okay, I remember I was paying to some friends to them to teach me Swahili. And look, they started to teach me Swahili. One day, they said me, okay, now go to the grocery store with everything that we have teach you. And I was like, what do you want? Mogate, Iria, Marigo, Makorofia. And then I noticed that the guy was looking at me, and then I replied to him, my Swahili is improving, isn't it? And he said, who told you that you are talking Swahili? And I said, I'm not talking Swahili. That is Kikuyu. And I went back and said, what are you teaching me? And they said, no worry, we can give you all your money. But this is what he wanted. And there is when the journey started. But look, if it wouldn't have been like that, mm-hmm. I wouldn't have started to sing your vernacular. Exactly. Yeah, that was awesome.
Awesome. That's really funny.
Etikoro nikoya. Muno, muno.
How many local languages do you know?
Kikuyu, Luo, Kalenjin, Kamba, Luya, Kisi.
Kisi.
Bit,
yeah. Greet me, I'm Kisi. Greet me, I'm Kisi.
Gwakire.
Gwakire,
buya. Yeah.
Do you have a wife?
I am engaged, but I don't have a wife.
Okay.
But
so a Kenyan?
Yeah. No, he's there in South America.
Ah, it breaks my heart. I thought you should have gotten one from here.
Fighting to preserve the peace in the human brain.
Is there a way we can break that relationship? We need you here.
I feel that I belong to here. I feel that I belong to all of you. Why? Because you believe that I could make a preacher when I didn't think I could make one. It's like, in a way or another, you believe in me. And when you believe in something, that is only what you need
exactly.
to rise up something. So my ministry has rise up because you believe in me.